What's up, guys? It's Rimilo. So this is going to be the short vlog of going back to Japan from Thailand.
On March 31st of 2024, we flew from Suvarnabhumi Airport to Kansai International Airport.
Instead of taking direct flight to Japan, we took Yuna Airline to stop at Nanjing Airport. It was literally our first time visiting China and our first impression of the airport was so quiet just because it was only 6 a.m. in the morning and we needed to wait for like 6 hours here.
What we could do was just only exploring this empty airport.